Today I'm going to do an outfit of the day for you. Jimmy and I went out today and had some errands to run, and I decided to wear this particular outfit. So, with that being said, I'm going to share with you my outfit of the day. I am wearing a gypsy-inspired kind of 70s style dress that I got while I was thrift shopping. And it is pink and purple with some blues and oranges and black. It's just gorgeous. I love it so much. And I'll show you the dress in a little bit more detail in just a moment. I also have on some earrings that my mom gifted to me that are black and silver, along with my cross that I always wear. And today I'm wearing a silver fairy necklace that I have created. I also have on the rings that I pretty much wear on a daily basis, you're all familiar with. And on the other hand, of course, my wedding rings. I have on the silver bangle bracelets that I wear, and my Lord of the Rings bracelet that I always wear. And on this hand, I have on the silver Mom's Day bracelet that my daughter gave me that you're familiar with. But I have paired it today with a cream color bracelet from Jimmy, a little pink bracelet that a friend of mine gifted to me, and this Pandora, it's kind of hard to see, Pandora inspired bracelet that Jimmy gave me for our anniversary. And as far as the outfit is concerned, this is the dress. It is so gorgeous. I just love it, love it, love it so much. And with it, I have paired my brown leather flats. And I love this ruching that's right here underneath the bust line. I've got my hair today in a very loose pigtail type style and minimal makeup today, really. A little bit of eyeshadow though in some orange and green tones to kind of match the dress. And I am also wearing a very bright lip today because I thought it would look really cool with the dress that I'm wearing. So that is my outfit for the day. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're having a fabulous day. And until next time, thank you so much for watching. Talk to you soon. Bye.